What if it's true? What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it. This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming. This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Well, cats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot.
Shit.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, boy.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guys. Go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
Let's just get out of here.